people. The real question is, what are the people going to do? As we unite and become very strong, free all political prisoners and prisoners of war.